Hello and welcome back. Let's play Plants vs. Zombies with me, Voltage McGammar. We're continuing to do the survival modes. Because you guys want to see everything. In order for me to get to everything, I have to do everything. And so we're doing things right now. Because that's the way it's gotta be. Explosions! More explosions! Oh, they're actually really wearing down my spike rocks. The relentless, incessant driving. See, that one's gonna go down first. I don't know why they chose that row, but they did. That was replaced. Good as new. And then they hit it. Yes. And they're still bringing a little bit of vehicles. But otherwise, I think our strategy is pretty much good. Just in case they break anything, I don't know. Nah, that's pretty much it. So, yeah.
The zombies were coming.
If all of these were Gatling peas, they wouldn't be able to get through. I'm gonna replace that top one just to make sure. Yeah, I'm not actually gonna upgrade this road because I want to repair all these. Even the mighty football zombie can stand up against this heat. Yes, that's right. The summer just got 10 degrees hotter. And it's not because hot celebrity guy number 3 could just arrive either. Well, I guess I could overwhelm my amount of heat just by sheer numbers. Each row has a power of 16 P's. No chance. Hey, another Zen plan thing. And they're coming stronger. Not that it'll matter. Thank you. Now imagine if I didn't even have these tall guns, and I just had the torch wood a little bit over to the right, so I'd have more pea shooters here. So much to- oh shoot. Well, this is bad. Wasn't expecting that. Well, I should be able to win just by sheer destructive force, but I don't know what to do otherwise. Yeah, this really throws me for a curveball right here. I'm gonna need more defense. Gonna have to protect my rear. And because they are gonna break through that front line, no matter what I try now. Ugh. This is ugly. I did not think that they would combine the Zomboni with the Gargantuar and the Digger, all on one level. Yeah, this is just vicious. What else to use? I don't even know. I'll just go with what I got. If stuff goes down, I just replace it. There's not much else I can do. I'm thoroughly disappointed. But oh well. Life goes on.
The zombies are coming.
Gotta start protecting all these sunflowers in the back. You know what I should have done? I should have got the split pea and started replacing all those. Shoulda, coulda, woulda, didn't. It seems I got it all covered now. Come on. What am I supposed to do against that? This is downright mean game. More instant kills. That's what I need. Oh wow, there's two of them there? Best I better start replanting these up here. Come on, need this faster? Yes, okay. That was just a vile move on that part, right there. Ridiculously mean. Enough sun to get all that stuff either. Oh, well, at least I have a lawnmower on that, bro. That's good, right? Oh, here we go. I already used it after the lawnmower triggered. So, all I have to do is wait for this guy to walk up my lawn, and I'll get my trophy, right? Right. Aha! I didn't really think that one through, but that's okay. Victory is mine on this day. Are you ready for something else? Yeah, survival night on hard. How much money do I have? I have enough. Good for you, Crazy Dave. Alright, don't need to worry about all those shrooms. Definitely need the Grave Buster. Definitely gonna need all these. Definitely gonna need some of these. Not gonna use the garlic strategy, so this probably isn't as good as it should be. And if for some reason I do have excess sun, which I just might have, I'll go with that. Ah, great. Let's try and protect that rig. We go. That rake is safe. That's gonna be up later in the game for me to use. I really gotta destroy some of these graves soon. I'm not gonna worry about all these fancy patterns or anything this time. I got serious business to do. Ah, he's gonna trip the rake. Nothing I can do about it. Cheap shrooms. That bottom row is just disgusting how many graves there are. You know what else is disgusting? This time limit. Next time on Let's Play Plants vs. Zombies, grave busting! Later, planters.